A recent research has claimed that going through the games of Mikhail Tal, the magician from Riga, rapidly and radically improves your happiness quotient in your life and you start to live more happily. Well, I'm just kidding. It doesn't. There's no research as such. But definitely, we all know that going through the games of Tal makes us happy and we feel more passionate about our game. It rekindles our joy about the game. So why not have a look at another game of Tal? I think there are plenty of Tal videos on our channel, but I think as my videos are mostly 3 to 4 minutes or around 3 to 5 minutes, I think it's really best that we look at something that makes us happy. At the same time, it has to be instructive as well. So who's better than Tal at this? So let's have a look at his game. This was Tal versus Miguel Quinteros, and this features the theme of decoy. So like always, go ahead, pause the video and try to find the move that white went on to play and easily went on to win the game. Tal in this position, pretty basically, it's quite elementary for Tal, this kind of tactics. He simply found the move knight c to e4. Now what is the point behind this move? Let's understand. Well, we could have given a checkmate with queen into h7, the only defender being the f6. Now how do we get rid of it? Well, we could have sacrificed a rook. If the rook was on f1, we could have sacrificed it. Unfortunately, there is a pawn on f5. Now that's a barrier. So basically, there are two defenders. We can get rid of both of them by the move knight c to e4. What's the point? The point is simple. We are threatening to capture the knight, followed by queen takes h7 checkmate. So he has to react. He has to respond and do something. If he captures a knight with the knight, then we all know it's a basic elementary checkmate. And what happens if he takes with the pawn? Line has been cleared up for our rook. So we bring the heavy pieces in, line it up against the knight, and you know what's going to happen next. No matter what he plays, for example, let me give him a bad move. There are plenty of moves. All of them are equally bad. Engine suggests move like queen f2 and queen e3, so they are not really helping. The point is, engine is just wants to prolong the game. Now you can see that his mate threat here. Engine just wants to prolong the game with something like queen takes and just trying to prolong. But I don't think that's really saves you from Tal. So actually, it was in this position after the move knight c to e4 that his opponent obviously realized that there is no point in continuing. Tal is going for his king, and there's no way that you can stop him from winning this game. So at this point, he safely resigned, and Tal went on to win with this spectacular move. So hope you enjoyed this move of the day. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.